A three-bedroom ranch on a quiet dead-end street, offering a two-car garage, fenced yard, skylights, and two wood-burning fireplaces. To see it yourself, schedule a tour with Pam Soule.